Holy Bible, Revelation, chapter 10, verse 1. And I saw another strong angel coming down out of heaven, clothed with a cloud, and an arch of colored light was round his head, and his face was like the sun, and his feet like pillars of fire.